to another exciting edition of Trick or Treat, where you answer our questions correctly and win a prize beyond your wildest dreams. Or you fail to answer correctly and receive the punishment. It's all in the hands of our lucky contestant, James Sunderland. James, are you ready to play Trick or Treat? Excellent! Here's your first question. In the early 1800s, a terrible disease spread across Silent Hill, resulting in the death of many of its inhabitants. Their bodies thrown into the lake to sleep forever in their watery grave. How many souls were lost during the plague? 1, 42, 2, 67, 3, 85. Know the answer? Well, you better hold on to it. You never know when it might come in handy. Now, on to the second question. Follow Sanders Street heading east and further on to the outskirts of town. One and only one road will take you towards the lumber yard and the cemetery. What is the name of that road? 1. Bachman Road. 2. Munson Street. 3. Wiltsey Road. Did you get that? I sure as hell hope so. And for a third and final question, Silent Hill witnessed a gruesome murder a few years back. A brother and sister were playing in the road when they were attacked and chopped into pieces with an axe. Torn flesh, smashed bones, splattered blood. What a terrible tragedy. What a gruesome end to such innocent lives. One of the victims was a local boy named Billy Lopez. But what was the name of the other victim? Billy's sister. 1. Miriam. 2. Heather. 3. Julia. Well, that's the last of our questions. Have you got it all figured out? If so, fantastic! The time will soon come to collect your prizes. But be careful. If you're wrong, well, looks like that's all the time we have for today, folks. Thanks for tuning in. See you somewhere, sometime, in sickness or in health. Bye-bye.
What the hell was that?
Ah!
James.
Mary.
Oh. Maria, I thought. Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? I was almost killed back there. I have never been so scared in my whole life. All you care about is that dead wife of yours. You couldn't care less about me, could you?
I just...
Then stay with me. Don't leave me alone again. You're supposed to take care of me. So what about Laura? You found her?
Yeah, but she ran away.
What? We have to find her.
Yeah, you really seem to care about that girl. Do you know her?
I'd never met her before. I just feel sorry for her. She's all alone and... For some reason, I feel like it's up to me to protect her. Come on, let's go look for her.
Is that what I think it is?
Having trouble there?
Yeah. You think you could give me a hand?
Me? You're supposed to be the big man around here. How's a little girl like me supposed to help? Fine.
Hey. God.
What's this? Not very cute, is it? Here, why don't you take it?
Thanks.
So, where to now?
Come on. I think I know where those rings belong.
James?
What's wrong?
Let's just get out of here, okay?
What's wrong? I thought you wanted to get out of here.
I know. It's just... Someone doesn't feel right.
Come on. It's gonna be fine. Thank you.
Please, wait!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Anyone there? Are you feeling better?
This place is different from what I remember. I guess things never really stay the same, do they?
No. Yeah, I guess not.
I don't think she's here anymore, James.
Who?
My mama. She doesn't. She doesn't want to see me anymore.
Why would you think that? Anyway, I'm happy to see you.
Happy to see me?
Alive, I mean.
Oh, yeah. I better get going.
You still don't want me to go with you? If we stick together, we might just make it out of here.
Out of where?
This town. Silent Hill.
No, it's fine.
You didn't happen to see a little girl around here, did you?
A little girl?
Yeah, I... Angela? Are you all right? Angela?
No. Please. You shouldn't be here.
Angela, it's okay.
No, don't touch me!
This town's full of monsters. Who could just sit here and eat pizza?
No big deal. Just put the gun to their head and pow.
Eddie?
Oh. Hi, James.
What happened here? Who was that?
I don't know. It just came at me.
Okay. So he attacked you, and you shot him?
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. He made me do it.
Okay, calm down, Eddie. Any idea why he would do that?
I don't know. He came out of nowhere. Tried sneaking up on me in the dark. I heard footsteps, so I turned back, and he was right there.
And you could tell that he wanted to hurt you.
Well, yeah, I mean, the way he looked at me, I just had to do it.
He looked at you? I thought you said he came at you.
Yeah, I mean, I could see it in his eyes.
His eyes?
He kept looking at me, making fun of me. I told him not to, but he didn't listen.
Eddie, you can't just kill someone because of the way they looked at you.
You should see your face, James. I was just joking. The guy was dead when I got here. I got you, didn't I? Well, anyway, I better get going.
Wait. You're gonna go out there alone?
Yeah.